Hello, this is Blizzard Star, and welcome back to Raft. Last time, we found the coordinates to this boat in this island, and started exploring. And this time, we have to build a headlamp and get back into that boat. If we can make our headlamp. Cycler. Unless I already explored it. Well, let's see. No. But I know I have blueprints somewhere. Can I? Receiver. With the headlight. There we are. And I need water. Just refill it all. Okay. I already researched the headlight? Huh. Okay. If I have it, I won't see it. Or am I just foolish? Monocler, shovel, spear, sweet net. Cycler? Sprinkler. Huh. Green light, candlestick. Sir. Headlight. I need a simple battery. Okay. Can I use a one that I don't have? Does that work? Haha. I feel foolish. Okay. Okay. Need more copper. Dirt, clay, rock, potato. Okay, let's go down and see if we can't find some popper. Just a sec. Clam. Oh, machine part. Ooh, watermelon. Alright, let's cook up some food. Since we have this raw meat. No! Get off! There we go. Need all the food. Alright, well, we can put the potatoes away. Ooh, perfect. Alright, now back to copper searching. Just a sec. Seaweed. Not what I was looking for, but I'll take it. Giant clam. All right. Well, I'm not seeing, and copper, so we'll have to explore the ship without it. We'll just have to wait till day. No! Get off! Was a waste. All right. That there. I need food. Okay. Well, let's go explore the ship without the compass. Oh. That was smooth. All right. If I did all this, fine. Go in the other way. Run as fast as we can. No one can catch us. We are the kid. That was bad. Bathroom. Where's the stairs? There's a whole bunch of scrap here. Bathroom. Right. There is just the stairs. Yeah, I hear you. There we go, maybe. That's okay. I don't need enough. I hear you. Got you. Okay. Nice painting. Stairs going up. That was embarrassing. Okay. Ah, green card. Ooh. Sushi recipe. A bomb. There's stuff I'm obviously missing. Okay. I hear you. Oh, here's the key card. Steal your meat. Oh, a car jack. Okay. Up we go. Does that not work there? Okay. Is it on a different level? Possibly. All right. Water in us. That's the other side. Aha! There's the green key. Nothing here? No. plastics.
These lurkers have potential. They were clearly once rats, now grown into something much more rabid, yet also smarter. I've already made progress on their training. With food and pain as incentives, I can discipline them. And by sharing their blood, the mutations increase. I wonder if another species would react the same. I've received a transmission from a place called Caravan Town, not far from here. They have an active animal population. No longer do I need this makeshift crew. I will create true soldiers. Loyal soldiers.
Dude, you're insane. Okay, though. Leftovers. Right. Plastics, which I don't need, I don't think. All right. Find our way up. Aha. There we go. Right, you needed the bomb. Bathroom. Nothing in here. Nice tub, though. Library of some sort.
Get to the lifeboats! Hurry!
Wolof! You coward!
Watch out!
Yeah, they were probably eaten. Stick with jam. Oh. Can I find the bomb? I found a lighter. Figure out a bomb. Do I have to make a bomb? Well, might go back to the ship or our raft and see what I can figure out. Unless it's somewhere down in the mechanic room there. Huh. Let's quickly go check. Yeah, I saw you. Or I heard you. Okay. Where's that mechanic room? That's the kitchen. One lighter, one gas tank, one bullet, and electric wires. Well, there's the car jack. What's that again? Well, let's go back to our base. Get some sleep into us. Go. Slap on some meat. No, get off. That wasn't even fair. Okay. Okay, away we go. Get some water. That's probably not practical, but that's okay. Alright, we have to see, find and remember where this car jack went to. Hmm. That's a pain that doesn't stay open. Right. Down we get then. I see you, lurker. There are stairs. Guess you can't jump on things. This is where the four combination is. Aha!
Rostrum, it's urgent! There's mist now! We don't know how far the water's risen! The maps are useless! We need to-
The crew are planning a mutiny, Captain! It is time to act!
Mutiny? They're just trying to stay alive! Are you mad?
I gave you a chance to live! Now we have to protect ourselves from the masses. We will use the lurkers to our advantage.
Yeah, you are a little bit insane, dude. Okay. Was this trolley? Well, we have electric wires. Yeah, I hear you. There we go. Construction table. I'm still missing the gas tank. It's probably behind that trolley. Alright, we have to find where that is. Not here, obviously. Are you? Are you guys everywhere? Is it in here? Tells me no. Okay. Aha. There we are. Lots of good stuff.
Cities in the blue. Calling the cost of the project's realization borderline criminal and its scope outrageous at least. Despite vocal opposition, the Floating Cities project does not appear to be slowing down anytime soon. According to former General Olof Wilkstrom's latest statement on the issue, we are fully aware of the strain this puts on our people. Nevertheless, our options are becoming increasingly limited. We must pull through this together, or join Stockholm beneath the waves. Wilkstrom refused to comment on the rumors regarding the modification of his personal yacht. When further asked about the Floating City Project's whistleblowers, Olof Wilkstrom chose to terminate the interview. Reaching out to these anonymous sources, we were able to further corroborate his story.
Fair enough. That's interesting, but did this do anything for me? Ooh, head broth. Lots of food. All right, so what do we have and not have? Requires bullet, lighter, chemical parts, and recorder. We still have to find the fuel tank. Oh God. Holy crow. I need to get another weapon. Seems dangerous. Alright. Well, I want to head back to my raft. See if we can get another weapon, and I'm trying to figure out how we get that fuel tank. All right. No. Get off. All right, I'm going to bed. I feel foolish. Oh, There we go. Charge! Alright. Know what you need to do. Possibly. Kitchen area. Bathroom. Plastics. Plastics. Gas tank. There you are. I hear you. We made a bomb. Yeah, that doesn't seem that smart to set off a bomb in a maybe structurally not sound ship. But, oh well. Okay. Stairs. Aha. You, little rat thing. I want to kill. Aha. Up, 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 up. All right, get back. Ow. Ha. Well, that's one way to get in. Scrap, scrap. Scrap. Note. And the engine. That's cool. Steering wheel. Oops. All right, we're all the way at the top. What does that do for us? Ah, there was something in there. Glass. I hear you. Much good stuff. Another recipe. Get out of here. A way to get up further? Surely there must be. Well, what does our thing say? 1667. Okay. Maybe that's it. Alright, let's head back to the boat then. Perfect. So 1667. No. Are you? Get off. Ho ho ho. Put that for away for now. One 667. Okay. Well, I think that'll be for next episode. So we finished up the rest of the boat. We've got a kind of idea where we're supposed to head off to. So thank you for watching. See you next time. Bye.